I have visual on their ship.
This is organized crime.
Mexico narco-traffickers call Totoaba the cocaine of the sea.
The fishing of the Totoaba by Chinese traffickers and Mexican cartels is killing the vaquita. The vaquita is getting extinct.
There were 100, and then there were 60, and now there's fewer than 30.